And this is actually an industrial sealant bulk that in order to use it, I had to put this on the ceiling, not this ceiling, but the ceiling like this, because you can call it gun. And then they extrude a little drop, and then let go of the trigger, you know, and then this is so elastic, it makes it long. It's white, right? So it takes 7 days to dry. And then I painted it so that it appeared as it does, you know, the blue and then a green and then a lighter green and then a blue on top. And by the time I was done, I saw these as the magnification or blow up of the hundreds of little blossoms there on those flowers. So, and the reason why this single panel with the wood grain is streaky is because I saw this as rain. These guys got to be so big because of the rains.
That was a concept.
I appreciate that. It's a beautiful world.